Hey guys, so this week's reading was the Barrett chapter on interdisciplinary strategy. And so my two questions for you are, is practicing a interdisciplinary strategy different when incorporated in a high poverty school versus a low poverty school? And then my second question would be, does this strategy work better with elementary students or high school students? And if any of them, is there an age gap? So yeah.